guys, and welcome back to my channel. Have you been wondering how to watermark YouTube videos so that it has a YouTube subscribe button with your logo watermark in the bottom right-hand corner? In today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to add a logo watermark to YouTube videos in a matter of minutes. This YouTube video watermark will help you increase your YouTube subscribers and grow your YouTube channel fast. If you don't have a YouTube branding watermark on all of your YouTube videos yet, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to add your logo watermark to your YouTube channel in a fast and easy way, and to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. Also, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. To add a logo watermark to all of your YouTube videos, on YouTube, click on your icon on the top right-hand side, and then click on YouTube Studio. Click on Settings on the left-hand side, Channel, and then on the Branding tab. As you can see, I already have the subscribe button as my logo watermark, which is displayed throughout the entirety of all of my YouTube videos. So now I'm going to show you 2 different kinds of logo watermarks that you can add to your YouTube videos depending on the look and feel that you're going for. I'm going to be using this demo YouTube account so that we can go through the entire process of how to add a logo watermark to your YouTube videos together. As you can see here, the ideal format of this logo watermark is a PNG or GIF that's 150 by 150 pixels and 1 megabyte or less. Images with 1 or 2 colors and a transparent background work best. This watermark that we add will overlay your video in the bottom right corner of the video player. The first kind of logo watermark that you can add is a YouTube subscribe button, just like I have in my videos. To ensure that this watermark is in the exact dimensions that YouTube requires, I like using Canva to create it. If you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. In Canva, click on the turquoise Create a Design button on the left, and then on Custom Dimensions. Set the dimensions to 150 by 150 pixels, and then click on Create Design. From the Elements tab, search for YouTube, and then drag and drop any of the subscription buttons to your design. Another kind of logo watermark that you can create is one that matches your personal or business's brand. So let's add a new page to our design so I can show you what I mean. The first thing I'll do is change the background color to one of my brand colors by clicking on the color picker up top and then adding the color's hex code. Now, from the left-hand side panel, I'm going to click on Text, and then on Add a Heading. I'm going to change the color of this text to another one of my brand's colors by clicking on the color picker and then inserting its hex code. Now let's change the text so that it says click here to, reduce the size to 14 pixels, and reposition it. Now let's click on Elements and select a YouTube subscribe button. Change its color from the color picker so that it matches your brand's colors, resize and reposition it. As you can see, we have 2 different styles of logo watermarks that we can add to our YouTube video. Once you've finished creating your logo watermark and wish to download it to your computer, rename your design, and click on the downward pointing arrow on the top right. Select the file type, so for that choose PNG, which is what YouTube suggests, and click on the blue download button. If you wish to download the first logo's watermark's background as transparent instead of white, be sure to save your file as a PNG and turn on the transparent background setting. You can do so with a Canva Pro account, which you can try out for free for 30 days by clicking on the link in the description box below. After you've downloaded your logo watermarks and chosen which one of the two designs you wish to add to your YouTube videos, go back to the branding settings of your YouTube studio. Click on Choose Image. Locate your logo watermark from your files, and then click on Open. You can see a preview of what your logo watermark will look like at the bottom right of your YouTube videos. Toggle whether you want the logo watermark to appear at the end of the video, at a custom start time, or throughout the entire video, which is what I prefer and recommend, and then press Save. When we click on one of our YouTube videos now, the watermark will appear on the bottom right, and your subscribers can click to easily subscribe to your YouTube channel. Now you know how to add a logo watermark to a YouTube video to increase your YouTube subscribers and grow your YouTube channel fast. As promised, to download a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what image are you adding as the logo watermark in your YouTube videos? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments section below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free cheat sheet, as well as a free 30-day trial of Canva Pro. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Latif from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.